Nah, I'm just gonna vent to this beat. I ain't gonna rap to it. I know some of y'all probably wondering, like, what happened with her? Like, what her story is based upon? It's like, it's complicated. It's very well complicated, I can say that. I started out with a boyfriend. I was dating Kai. And he came home on some line shit. But I still stuck around to see how long it was gonna last. So, you know, it lasted for up to like 4 years. And then I started finding out a whole lot of other stuff that I ain't need to know. So when I found out about this other stuff, I was building a bond with somebody else, Ted. And we became friends, something like best friends. Then we did a song together. That one song turned into two. Then turned it into a couple of more, but y'all never heard them. They still say it on the laptop. But from that song, everybody took it that we was out here messing around. It wasn't true. I mean, he knew I had a boyfriend. He was good. We was friends. No funny business. But after a while, being around each other too much, you know, stuff started going another route. But it only went another route because I came home one day and I found condoms on the floor. So ever since that day, I ain't trust Kai. I just let it be known, like, all right, I ain't fucking with you no more. He knew that. I mean, he went through my phone. He found out I was messing with Ted. He found out I was messing with 21. But at the end of the day, you feel me, what could you say? You ain't do right. From that point on, he told me, if you don't stop fucking with him, you're gonna have to see me. Then, you know, I backed up. Started that fucking with Ted heavy. So for that 5th year that I supposed to been with Kai, I was with Ted. That started a whole nother relationship, a whole nother 5 years. So within that 5 years, we were fucking like crazy. Off the wall, I mean, like, can't get into details with y'all. But with that situation, I mean, we ain't had no title. We just put in years, put in time, put in work. It was business. I can honestly say that. But then, like, a situation occurred that y'all gonna find out on 95. And from that point on, I seen them different. And Messiah came along. But I can honestly say, I kinda sorta doubled back one time. Well, y'all find out later on. I really rolled out 3 minutes, bro. How? I told too much or I ain't tell enough.